Hey guys, it's me, Flying Gorilla, from my new app on the App Store, Flying Gorilla. It's a free download, so I hope you check it out, and I hope...
These countries are smaller than you think. We got big Greenland up here, but watch this. I grab him and oh, he gets all shriveled and he's absolutely tiny. That is because a world map is rectangular, whereas the world is round. So in order to draw a round world on a flat map, you've got to make the things on the top and even the things on the bottom way bigger than they actually are. So like I said, even though Greenland absolutely dominates the map, when we bring it down into Africa, it's not that much bigger than Chad. Let's do the same thing on Canada. Look how huge Canada looks. And then what we do is we drag it over to Africa and then it all gets all shriveled down. Canada's still huge, but it's not this huge. And watch when I bring it all the way at the top. Whoa! Oh my god, it starts curving around the earth. Oh my god. Oh, I think I've broken the website. The website I am on, by the way, is called thetruesize.com, and I recommend you check it out for yourself. Another thing I like about this